Ladies and gents, this is the moment you've waited for. And searching in the dark, your sweat soaking through the floor. And buried in your bones, there's an ache that you can't ignore. Taking your breath, stealing your mind, and all that's real is left behind. Don't fight it, it's coming for you, running at you. It's only this moment, don't care what comes after. Your fever dream, can't you feel it getting closer? Just surrender, cause you feel the feeling taking over. It's fire, it's freedom, it's flooding over. It's a preacher at the pulpit and you'll find your motion. There's something melting at the brink of every wall. It's all in all that you know. Tell me, do you want to go?
Cause I still believe.
everybody, how we doing? Hello everyone on Facebook Live, Ryan here is our cameraman today. Hello to everyone on the Manchester Isolation Group, hope you're okay. I'm just having a look now who is on. Big shout outs to Mark Appleton, Jess Bates, Nat Cartledge, Chrissy B, Daryl Brocklesby, mother and father-in-law, my dad, Bev Hannon. Bev Hannon's watching. Big Bev, give her a wave. Liam, give her a wave, quick. Okay, Sarah, Lily, big shout out to my brother as well, Zach Warner, Kyle Hannon, Darren Quinn, Karen Dakin, Amy Weir, loads of people watching, ladies and gentlemen. We've got quite a few on today. Happy days. We'll try and read a few out as we go along. Lots of tunes coming up for you this afternoon. Starting with this absolute beauty from The Killers. Here we go. Shout out to Curtis Dockery, Pete as well, Darren Quinn, I think he's had two shout outs in. Big shout out to Dave up the top there. Yes, Dave! Dave built our houses, give him a wave. Hey! It's a good job we like him. Thank you so much for coming out this afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Those of you at home as well, hope you're all staying safe with your families.
I think this cheers you up that little bit more. I want to hear you guys sing. Are you ready? You didn't let me down last week. So I want to hear the, yes, you've got it. Let's do this one. Here we go. Sarah Elizabeth, I believe, watching in her back garden at Halstead. I'm sure they can all hear us over there. We are all staying 2 metres apart as well, just in case anyone's whinging. Who else have we got? Ian Baldwin, Wendy Brocklesby. Tony, I'll give you a shout out, but I can't say your surname. But yeah, I'm not even going to attempt that. Anna Dale, Lee McNamara, Kelly Lancaster. Wow. Graham McIntyre, Richard Dickens. Wow, we've got a lot of people on today. You had to make sure you perform well today, guys. Okay, this is an absolute tune. If you don't know this, we've got an issue. Lots of different tracks coming up for you for the next sort of what we're doing. We've got about until 7 o'clock, so we've got lots of different stuff. Some of it you might have heard before, some of it you might not. So a couple of other shout outs. Nigel Hannon's watching, big man. Wayne Collins, Hayley Duncombe, Ken Toft, Nicholas Spears up in Scotland, Carly Marie Davies. Sorry, Carly, I've not given you and Colin a shout out, you and your lovely family from Congleton, that you've watched all three shows. Sorry for that. Sending all our love to you. Ross McIntyre, Andrew Swindles, Leslie Birtles, and Amy Wood has just tuned in to say hello. Okay. Bit of Bon Jovi.
A song for the broken hearted. Yeah, you're gonna be just a face in the crowd. Gonna hear my
Okay. Where's my phone? Sorry. Just so I can see. Who else we got? Ella Hannah listening in Edinburgh. Whoop whoop. Janet Bowker. She's a legend. Jeff Smith, Paul Bowler. He's in Glossop. Chrissy B. Carl Rhodes up in Keithley. Big shout out for Autocraft and all you guys. Hope you're okay. Andrew Swindles. Yeah, that's all you guys at the moment. We'll keep having a look, see who's on there. Try and give you a shout out if we get the chance. This is a tune. We're going to start stepping it up a bit now. This is a bit of Top Loader.
Everybody's dancing in the moonlight.
Thank you.
Big shout out to the guys over there in the horse farm over there. You alright, guys? Big wave! Hope you're staying 2 meters apart. This is a bit of pulp.
Just me.
couple of shout outs as well. We've got Terry Moss and Jenny watching over in Liverpool, my bin dipping friends. Lots of love to you guys. Nicola's watching in the house. Is it too cold out here? She's gone in the house to watch. Who else we got? Paul Beswick, much love to you and to Lorraine, Caitlin, Booker, Joe and Steve, they're okay. Sarah Farrington, my pops is watching, and Dean Baker as well. Okay, got quite a few there. Also, we just... Okay, this next one, I don't know if you know, I haven't really made an effort for you guys today. I thought we're out in the street, it's hot, it's a bit windy, and I'd just leave it as I was. I look a little bit gangster, do you not think? I kind of feel like I look like this next guy. This is Rag and Boom Band. Here we go. Sounds like we've had a request online, have we? This is being stitched up here. This is another Meat Loaf tribute. He's a good lad, actually, Craig Halford. Big shout out to you, pal. Obviously, he's not as good as me. He is. He's very good. He's asked for a bit of Queen. Okay, Craig. So,
I love Queen.
Oh, who's that? Oh, we've got. Now we're going to have to do a bit of Queen, aren't we? Oh, did you promise you'll help me out with this? I knew you'd say no. Okay, let's do this. Shout out to the Nylands and if they're watching, the Appletons as well, the Goldthorpes as well. Hello to you guys. Hope you're okay. We're going to step this one up a little bit now. This is a bit of the Kings of Leon. Here we go. Big shout out to Alan Finneran, who's watching. Margaret Briggs, my brother's just tuned back in as well. There's quite a few there. Don Scott, is he watching as well? Hope everyone's staying safe out there. All you guys over there, hey! Give them a wave, you alright? Okay, this is an absolute tune. We're coming towards the end of our set tonight. Thank you so much for coming out. I hope it's cheered you up a bit. And it's so good to see you all. Stay safe, keep out of mischief, and let's hope this is all over soon. Let's do this. Some more! Thank you.
city.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, we're going to finish in an unusual way. So that was our last track for today. We're just going to play one out for you now. So some of you may know, or some of you may not know, that one of our neighbours, Dave Armit, passed away and was laid to rest today due to this terrible virus. Our thoughts on our lover with his wife, Helen, and their family. Helen has requested that we play this song to finish off the show today, as it's one of Dave's favourites. So I'm going to put the mic down, and I'd like us all to please stand and sing this one song all together for Dave. I hope you can hear us up there, sending all our love. Good night, everyone. Take care and stay safe. This is for Dave.
Thanks. And we're in the end. Nobody wins, as everybody wins.